Hello everybody and welcome to this channel. In this episode I'm going to introduce to you the most popular Turkish foods, drinks and pastries. Please stay tuned. The first food is kebab that has ancient roots and is believed to have originated in the Middle East with variations found in different cultures across the region. In Turkey, kebab holds a special place in the culinary tradition and has been enjoyed for centuries. The main ingredients of kebab typically include miscellaneous meats such as lamb, beef, or chicken, which are marinated in a mixture of spices and then grilled or skewered. It is often served with rice, bread, or vegetables. Baklava is a delicious pastry that has a long history dating back to the Ottoman Empire. It is believed to have originated in the imperial kitchens of Topkapi Palace in Istanbul. Baklava is made from layers of thin pastry dough filled with powdered nuts such as pistachios, walnuts, or almonds and sweetened with syrup or honey. It is sweet and often flavored with spices like cinnamon or cardamom. Manti is believed to have originated in Central Asia and has been enjoyed for centuries, not only in Turkey but also in neighboring countries. It comes in various sizes, shapes, and fillings, reflecting the diverse culinary traditions of the region. Manti consists of small dumplings filled with spiced meat, usually lamb or beef, cheese or vegetables. They are typically served with yogurt, garlic, and a drizzle of butter or oil and topped with sumac or chili flakes. Kofte has ancient origins and is enjoyed across the Middle East and Mediterranean region. It has been a staple of Turkish cuisine for centuries. Kofte is meatballs made from minced meat, often lamb, beef, or a combination of both, mixed with onions, herbs, spices, and breadcrumbs or rice. They can be grilled, fried, or cooked in a sauce and are usually served with rice, bread, or salad. Pide, sometimes described as Turkish pizza, has its roots in Turkish cuisine and has been enjoyed for centuries. It is popular throughout Turkey, with different regions offering their own variations in toppings and preparation methods. Pide is made from a boat-shaped flat bread dough topped with miscellaneous ingredients such as cheese, meat, typically ground beef or lamb, vegetables, and herbs. It's baked in a wood-fired oven until the crust is crispy and golden. Lahmacun, with variations in toppings and preparation methods, has its roots in Turkish and Middle Eastern cuisine and has been cooked for centuries. Lahmacun is made from a thin, round dough topped with a mixture of minced meat, often lamb or beef, onions, tomatoes, peppers, parsley, and spices such as paprika and cumin. It's baked in a wood-fired oven until the crust is crispy and the topping is cooked through. İskender kebab originated in the city of Bursa but is enjoyed in other parts of Turkey as well and was invented by İskender Efendi in the 19th century. İskender kebab consists of thinly sliced doner meat, usually lamb or beef, served over pieces of Turkish bread topped with tomato sauce and melted butter. It is occasionally accompanied by yogurt and served with grilled vegetables. Menemen, the traditional Turkish dish with roots in Anatolia, enjoyed as a breakfast or brunch option. This food is popular throughout Turkey, particularly in the Aegean and Marmara regions. Menemen is made from scrambled eggs cooked with tomatoes, peppers, onions, and spices such as red pepper flakes. It is typically served hot with bread and is a hearty and flavorful dish. Turkish coffee has a long and rich history dating back to the 15th century when it was introduced to the Ottoman Empire. It quickly became an integral part of Turkish culture and social life, commonly served during social gatherings, ceremonies, and celebrations. Turkish coffee is enjoyed throughout Turkey and has spread to many countries in the Middle East, Balkans, and beyond. Each region may have its own unique preparation methods and variations, but the basic concept remains the same. The main ingredients for Turkish coffee are finely ground coffee beans and water. Traditionally, Arabica beans are preferred for their rich flavor and aroma. Sugar is optional and added according to the personal preference. Turkish coffee is typically brewed in a special pot called cezve or ibrik, which has a long handle and a wide base. The coffee is brewed slowly over low heat, allowing the grounds to settle and creating a thick foam on top, known as kopuk. Lokum, also known as Turkish Delight, has a history that dates back over 500 years to the Ottoman Empire. It was invented by confectioners in the imperial kitchens and quickly became a favorite treat among the royalty and elite. Over time, lokum became popular among the general population and is now enjoyed by people around the world. The main ingredients for lokum are sugar, starch, water, and flavorings. The mixture is cooked until thickened and then poured into molds to set. Lokum comes in a variety of flavors, including rose water, lemon, orange, mint, and more. It is sprinkled with powdered sugar, nuts, or coconut to prevent sticking. Traditional lokum may also contain nuts like pistachios, walnuts, or hazelnut for added texture and flavor. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know your opinion in the comments section. And if you would like, please subscribe to my channel and wait for new videos.